flash down. You know what I'm saying? You niggas can't really, really fuck that. You know what I'm saying? Real G Jonesy sound.
I started from bottom, now I'm up at the top. And I'm walking with cutters and I'm walking with glass. I go hard in the paint, that's why I stay on the block. I done wet that boy up, hit that nigga with the mop. Pull up on winter green, can't afford red, so I'm sipping green. Trying to get my money back so I get cheaper lean. Cousin pull up in the Vader, that's super clean. Uncle pull up in the Reaper, that's super green. Sauce, 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 what I drink.
What's up with y'all? We are back at the Touch. Baby, man, we don't really have a lot. We have a lot going on, but not a whole lot going on. Like, work-wise, we got a lot going on. But, I mean, besides Zach just getting a bite. Got a bite. And this nigga ordering shit off Amazon every 5 seconds. So what now? You had the wrong size?
No, I think they had already put it in the car. Like that, but they just didn't do a good job. You out anyway. But
that's what you think, that's stuck
in
there?
I just tried to take it out, and now I can't take, I can stick that in there. Now that's the walk-in size right there.
Oh, and it screw in?
No, that was going to be, I was going to tap the hole.
Oh.
This is for the plug right there.
No, I'm saying, but did that screw in?
Uh-uh, it just go right in.
Oh.
It's going right through now.
Yeah.
It's in between the headers.
In between the headers. See the oil
band,
sit down.
Get the car,
like literally the screw is like the lowest part of the bike. So he bought this from the auction. One of the cylinders look like it got a heel coil or something. He's figuring that out now. It looks real suspect. So that's what he's dealing with. But yeah, then and we got the gang outside. Bam, yeah, I know y'all see that pink thing. That's the white booster that I took apart. I'm done, really. I'm just waiting on the damn the insulation. And well, his lights just came today. His insulation, I'm gonna put in on his lights. What y'all think he should do, man? Look, so he wanna do pink and red, right? I personally think he should do like purple.
I want to tell y'all what he should do. It's on big ass pink ass bike, ain't got no goddamn flavor to it. I'ma put the flavor in your head. I'ma tell you what he need to do. You know,
I said at worst he should do rose gold. As minimum, my bad. Like he could literally do rose gold wheels and I'll do that back piece.
Swing arm?
Yeah. Yeah, wheel swing arm and that little handle thing. Yeah. At minimum. Oh, you put his logo with something. Go. Oh yeah. Oh, all right. Thank you, grab.
Yo.
So original plan was supposed to be Majin Buu. If you watch anime, that's a Dragon Ball Z character. You know what I'm saying? One of the villains. Just like Mellow, big ass. Majin Buu was big. I hope you weren't thinking he was gonna be the skinny strong Majin Buu. No, nigga, you're gonna be the big Majin Buu that turned motherfuckers into goddamn cupcakes and shit. But anyway, what was I finna say? Oh yeah. So with that being said, I was saying like do like candy purple powder coat over the chrome, so it'd be like, you know, chrome purple instead of like, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know how candy powder coat is over chrome. But I was gonna do that. I mean, he should do that. And then, like, little accessories like these. And, like, the bolts do, like, gold. Because he had, like, gold gloves on, a gold belt. And then you could really leave the frame and shit black. You know what I'm saying? Because he had black, too. Huh? You can just set it right there. Yeah, that's cool. It did. You know what I'm saying? Then get, like, Majin Buu face. Airbrush or something on this motherfucker. That's what I was saying. But, I mean, hey, look. It's your bike. You can do what the fuck you want to do. But I just feel like, at minimum, at least do rose gold. I feel like rose gold and just pink, like a rose gold booster decal right there. Then have like your name, Instagram name right here in rose gold or something. You know what I'm saying? A little something. Whatever you want to do it. But that's what I think. Me personally, I feel like do red. Red cool-ish. You know what I'm saying? If it's goddamn Valentine's or something. But I mean, like I said, that's your business. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? That's so I'm saying, ain't like I designed 15 other bikes that ride with us, you know what I'm saying? But I'm just saying. You know. So yeah, look, this is where I gotta wait on y'all too. So like, see? And then, hey, look, then another nigga just got his shit from the dealership and it's the exact same thing on the exact same side. So, yeah, ain't no insulation in there. So it's like heating this up and like curving the plastic and shit. So that's like that. And then right there. And then right here too. So, yeah. So I told him, wait till we get some insulation on that mud before it make it worse. You know what I'm saying? That's just me though. So, yeah. And then, remember I told y'all, my bike down. It's still down. I ain't got a rectifier or a stator yet. So we just post it right now. But yeah, so what's going on? Yeah. 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 No, you go bald, something wrong. If you got long hair, you living a stress free life. Yeah. When you cutting it, that means you run out of options. I got a bike now. This is what you're figuring out right now, y'all, for the whatever, checking the coolant, and we already changed the spark plugs and shit, so. And it's the same bike as Ed's. Everybody got the same bike and shit. What's going on? They be the cheapest. You know what I'm saying? So niggas like buying shit broke. Get my shit broke. Yeah. I can't ride off the dealership with mine, sir. Mine got to come in to the shop on the truck.
Oh, yeah. We getting ready.
Yeah.
We getting ready.
You got to come on.
Yeah. Don't give me a try.
You ain't finna get shit. You get a Can-Am. School got a Can-Am. Yeah. It's work now.
Huh?
Thomas got a Can-Am.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Really?
He just got it back. Okay. He rode it up here the other day.
Damn.
You should have rode it. You should have been up here to ride it. It feels funny. Feel like riding a four-wheeler. Yeah, but it can handle the turns and stuff because it got shocks and like actual suspension, but
yeah,
it do feel different though.
Soon. Yeah.
Three.
It's already stretching everything.
Yeah. Antifreeze look like.
I'm happy the goddamn oil look good.
The coolant look like,
coolant.
Look like, T-Roy bathwater. after a long day behind that grill.
No, it looked like
like it had ashes in it.
D-Mac
did. Hey, he said
4.8. Yeah. He said it's like 3.8, some shit like that. Yeah, that's four. Yeah, unless you finna measure out 0.8, that's up to you.
Right?
Huh?
I'll be the second person to ride.
What you break down? You broke something?
Oh. If they got it, I'm gonna ride. Fuck
out, bro. For extractor? Oh, yeah.
Don't like it. Let me get one of them boxes of chips, man.
So it's running good. Even it got some full field treatment and stuff for it. So, news that the bike ain't been ran in 2 years, so it's gonna let it run. And change the oil and shit earlier. That's all the oil and stuff burning off. Injectors clogged?
I mean, you probably have to get it right.
Yeah.
you don't even have these.
That's the first ride in 2 years.
When you get to when you with these flows, they'll bog down. If the bottom is bogging down, it you probably got an airflow issue right now. Like I said, it might be a little clogged up and shit. I'll just let some gas run through there, let the cleaning run through, bro.
And you get a change, you try to make zip tie like much of this shit off the engine as possible. You don't want none of these wires like on the engine melted.
Yeah. Zip ties gonna take a moment. Back
and forth. I just whenever you get everything plugged up, man.
I am.
Yeah,
give me something.
But for him to let it sit, let it then run without fuel pump, a lot of shit might be kicked. He might have to reject it. Like you said, yeah, let that runner go through there. You just like, what, bog it down there, let out the throttle a little bit, let it kind of get in there.
Oh, yeah.
Push it again, push it slowly, see if it comes right through. If not, it's right here. It's what's doing it, I guarantee you. This is the airflow.
Is that where they wire
got spark?
What?
You got fuel and what was like
container? I don't know. It was just sitting like this, and I didn't know if they did that or what.
I was about to say, because it's all mine.
And one of them was split right there.
Yeah, I was thinking, well, mine is plugged in right there. But, yeah, I don't know what the fuck that's about.
And that one was split. That, so I don't know what the fuck
they
that's
take
about.
Them out.
To be honest.
That's clear.
Yeah, it was split, like cut off. You know what I'm saying? Or like pinched off, whatever the fuck. I don't know. But it was starting and shit without it, so I don't know what the fuck. You know what I'm saying? But this wasn't connected to nothing. It was just sitting out, like, you know what I'm saying? It may be that kickstand shit though. You know they love doing that shit. But most people just fucking unplug it.
Yeah, either unplug it, just loop the wire right there and loop the wire up there.
Yeah, this shit's still hooked up. So like every time I forget it because I'm not used to that. Yeah. We gotta figure out how to fix these, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, the motherfucker gotta get discharged and stuff like shit, man. You know what I'm saying? So we can go ahead and weld tabs and stuff. Hey, hold on. You know what I'm saying? We got.
Yeah.
It's
got some power.
This is my first time seeing one.
Dog, take a look, bro.
You already tried your crab rock feature?
Oh, yeah, that is.
Yeah. Oh.
It, you ain't gonna really use it as often as like the TV and shit.
Yeah.
Like, it would be more like.
I gotta get more rich friends. Yeah, I'll tell you. What Swervo say? Yeah, that's why I gotta hang with school and them. School and them gonna put nigga on.
Place to stay.
Nah, you got
and your little crib.
When you get on my nerves.
And your crib, right there. And your crib.
I'ma call you up. Hey, look, he getting on my nerves.
Look,
he look like King Martin.
Yeah.
There's a lot of go in there. There's a whole lot in there. But you can get the cooler in there.
Yeah.
Get all that shit.
Yeah, man, it's nice, man. Ooh, fuck with the roof. Oh, I forgot it come off like a G. That's hard.
I know how to fucking drive. I don't need to get fucking
drive. Hey, look, see?
You need to ask somebody. So look. You're in between two parallel park cars.
Yeah.
You ain't got to do this. You just.
I mean, people
that's all it is.
We have to learn how to parallel park 18 wheels.
But dude, that's all it is. Your car here, you in a parallel park spot.
Yeah, y'all see it, man. It's on the other side. Tell you, hang with people you want to be like. Not saying I want a Hummer EV, but shit, I want Hummer EV money.
Woo! Oh, that's Bentley style right there, baby. That's all it is, though. And when I did it, I don't get it.
It ain't gonna go up
unless I let that down.
No, we ready for
fuel and
shit.
My nigga's about to catch the hood. No!
Save yourself!
Yeah. I'm not in progressive mode. Let me let you know.
We broke for you.
Anybody seeing that now, like, hey, I gotta have it. That's crazy, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Almost took his knee out trying to get down.
I was going up.
Oh yeah, I see it.
This shit gonna be like eye
way
level.
Up.
This shit gonna be like eye level.
That's crazy.
Hey, that's I use it, and I'm trying to shoot at some tall bitches. Yeah. Let me air that mud up. Hey, baby, what's good? Nigga, hop out. You good for 32s now.
What?
You good for 32s. Uh-huh. It look lifted too now.
Yeah,
it do. It look like
automatic thing.
It's closing time. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get the edge of boy trading like ghetto. You know what I'm saying? On Instagram, the shop page, Steam to Touch 214. Had us on Facebook. Same thing. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment. You know what I'm saying? The EV's growing on me. You know what I'm saying? I wouldn't get one, but they growing on me. You know what I'm saying? Like, the screens and shit. But I don't know. There's something about, like, the maintenance. I don't know. There's something about that technology shit. I don't really fuck with that. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? The one wrong zero, your shit gonna spaz out. But anyway, hopefully Zach get his bike on the road soon. Waiting on some more parts. I'm waiting on some more parts for Mellow Bike so I can finish putting that motherfucker together and give him his shit back. And then, you know, regular work shit that's going on around here. Hopefully be done with that shit too soon. But all right, man, I'm gonna catch y'all the next video. Peace.
Bad bitches on my line. I don't give them much time. I'm just a Dallas star trying to shine. And I don't need a cosign. We just trying to get money before we run out of time. Before we run out of time. Before we run out of time.